like in that one school where that happened, yeah. they also did it where if I called security, they were like best friends with the security and they'd be like, oh, we're going to the vending machine. And I would look out the classroom and there was like a row of like 10 kids that had been taken out by security at the vending machine. And that's where they'd hang out when they got taken out of class. So that's why like they were like to me like...